Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake Gaia we made for them. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom, real personal lag.
Would you just send it?
There's another panel up there that I should be able to pull open. I'll have to climb higher to reach it.
I brought you absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce.
Found it, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, you love this world so damn much, but no one in it? I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise.
My broadcaster can latch onto that from here. More of the facility over there. I better take a look. I should be able to glide over. What's in here? There's another locked door. What's that console? Looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open. Stuff for the stash. data here. From Travis Tate. This place turned out a lot of malware before Zero Dawn took over. And one of them has... the number. There we go. Door. Getting close. Thank you. from here. Okay, so much for the...
Hold for identity scan.
Power's off, except for that console. It's damp in here, too. I hope the water hasn't corroded anything I need.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay, powering it up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
At least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this... The spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that access panel.
Yes, get to it.
I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
Hades 0312 has been corroded. Data lost.
The water, it looks like it destroyed them. Data lost. All of them. You don't suppose... Gaia too.
Only one way to be sure.
I need to detach the cable from the arm's coupling. Free the cable from the coupling. The arm ought to come down. Should be able to access that. I got one. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. It really expected.
Shh.
Saving the world is too big a task for any one person. Even you.
Wait. It's useless without sub-functions, but there are sub-functions out there.
The original ones. Scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up? They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
What I do. A good one. If it works.
It was worth it. You found the Minerva, but it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the sub-functions, but one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover Minerva. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
When she's conscious, she helps me find the other sub-functions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Yes, well. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data Pulsar transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I warned you, Silence.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
Try spying on me with that. There. New focus, spyware free. I don't care how powerful they are. The only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please, step inside.
Looks promising. Beta. Do we have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
Something wrong?
Oh.
Vectors, Beta!
Well, any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobeck is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself, a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the effi-
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric!
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR, but that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes. Ooh, no hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? This is gonna be fun. I wish I could bring you with me.